Today we're in Bedford Park, Illinois with Nalco. They're a chemical company in the Chicagoland area, and we're here to install a tank truck system. It's our standard SafeRack platform gangway and cage to get on top of tank trucks and ISO containers.
Nalco is a specialty chemical company that specializes in water treatment applications one way or the other. Being specialty chemicals, we make a lot of different products and we also make a lot of different packages. So we ship anything out from railcar to 5-gallon pails. And we do a lot of our shipping going in trucks. We analyze all the spots that we don't currently have the proper unloading facilities, and we decided that we needed to upgrade all of them at once.
SafeRack's white glove delivery is where we want to be able to help the customer with the design of their system as well as installation and delivery of the system.
Well, it was offered by SafeRack. The installation was. A complete package is better for us. I mean, we could read blueprints, but it's much easier for the SafeRack people to put these together since they've already done it before and they know how to do it. And I'm sure they're much quicker at it than we are.
Years of experience installing hundreds of these systems around the country has given us a distinct advantage over the individual plant trying to assemble them or contractors.
With our truck system, the SafeRack platform, again, is at about 10 foot 6 in the air. The tank trucks that will come in are anywhere from about 9 foot 3 to about 11 foot 3. So we have a self-adjusting stair gangway that allows us to go 40 degrees below horizontal to about 45 degrees above horizontal, and it gives a level walking surface for them at all times. The reason it works so well with this system is it fits nicely around the rounded tank truck. If a square ISO container comes in, the lip of the self-adjusting stair will fit nicely on the edge, and the bigger cage will give you room to work on top of the ISO container without having any area to fall through.
Well, we looked at a number of different companies, and a number of different methods of doing things. Like I said, the SafeRack method with the safety cages and everything is by far the best. Someone doesn't have to actively decide to perform the job safely. It's been a good experience. I mean, they picked the absolute coldest time of the year. Like today, it was 4 degrees out, and they're assembling racks. So that's probably good that we have them do it instead of us.